Farrukhabad, maybe some of these are our parents, mother, father, uncle, auntie, nurture us. And now when they become old, age, then this is our duty to nurture them. And if we live in little family, then how to nurture them? Or if you put anybody there as a servant, then what's the guarantee? What's the guarantee they nurture like your son or your daughter? They work as a servant, come on time, leave on time.
That's right, but it means not if you live without your parents, this is important. You can suggest with your parents, but you can live without your parents. If you are in problem, if you get any problem, then you can suggest, but it's not mean you fully depend on your parents. After some time, when you are matured, when you get matured, then survive your life on your own.
Doesn't mean that you depend on your parents. It means that you live with them and earning separately. I spend money with our parents, with our family. And in nuclear family, you live separate. You don't mistake no one to track your mistake there. After done mistake, you realize that I have done that wrong.